I always felt truly alive when I was flying high, gliding through the clouds and under the stars, being one with the sky. Maybe after all these years I have been here, that is what I'm missing the most. I never thought that my dream would turn into my prison. I wanted to become the pioneer of the floating islands and unveil the mystery around them. These islands have been avoided by other pilots. The winds are unpredictable and strong. But I wanted to uncover the mystery. No matter what, I thought I was prepared. But then, the storm came.